This evening, the Montreal Canadiens make their only visit to the district to skate with the Caps, who need to get rolling from a long layoff. There wasn't much time off for all-star winger Tom Wilson, who's back in familiar colors with Capitals captain.
We have the goalies ready to go.
Montembeau versus Lindgren. Montembeau, an 11-game winner. Lindgren looking for his 10th. Lindgren against his former mates, 2-0.
Друзья, приветствую. Как вы, наверное, могли заметить, из роликов пропала реклама. YouTube сейчас за это жестко карает. Поэтому, если у вас есть желание поддержать канал, то вы можете это сделать простым банковским переводом по реквизитам, оставленным в описании этого ролика. Или просто отсканируйте QR-код Тинькофф Банка на вашем экране. Спасибо.
10 weeks to go in the season. Pezzetta's drive is deflected down and wide by Arve Pinar. Scooping that pass to the short side, Lindgren made a good save there on deflected wide of Montembeau. Slepkovsky on it, clears for Suzuki. He'll send it out wide to the dangerous Cole Caufield. Caufield fires, a stick save for Lindgren. Savard's headman picked by Pacioretty. Max closing in, snapshot, he fanned on it, then fires. Montembeau has that secured.
With it on this play. Misfires right here, fumbles it, but stays with it, gets it around the D of Savard, trying to make that block, and gets a good shot into the body of Montembeau. He's been terrific this month, or last month in January for the
5 minutes old inside of Capital One Arena. Back with you on Monumental Sports Network. Off this turnover, a snapshot from Struble, rejected by Lindgren.
The guy, don't put it in his skates, make it so it's available with speed.
Caufield angles in, saucer pass, score! A beautiful feed cross ice, and it's jammed to the top shelf.
For the finish, here's the pass in the neutral zone. You see Malenstein trying to feather it. There's the giveaway by Dowd in the neutral zone, or Obey-Cubel, excuse me, and there's that shot and finish. And the little turnover, quick transition, a beautiful pass, by the way, right on the tape. Notice as it flips over, it's a foot high, and it goes
down victoriously for Montreal some 3.5 months ago at Bell Center, the only other prior meeting between these two. Four spot for Washington, getting on the board first as Suzuki wins this faceoff back for Jacki. Jacki has a lot of room to uncork this one off the post. Rebound, score. Suzuki does it again.
Yeah, missed coverage in the capital zone. Things the post, and then Suzuki finds the back of the net. Here's the missed assignment. Ovi's trying to get out. He was interfered off the faceoff. The puck hits the post, and it lands right onto the stick of their captain for his second goal of the game. Two quick goals, less than a minute apart, and Montreal has a 2-0 lead here in the first.
Suzuki
right next to the penalty box. Here it is. Catches the hand right there of Connor McMichael. And he's going to have
Capitals heading into the break time, had PPGs in three of their last five. Ovechkin lets this one go. Easy pickings for Montembeau, but he flubbed the rebound.
He's catching men. Ovi playing the Carlson position, tees it up, and there's the catch, then the drop, and there he is.
Evans down the flank. Ovechkin comes over, and Alex will rewind through center. Just one shot on the power play. Knifing in, Ovechkin with good moves, fires this one high.
Less into that hockey game, but couldn't continue to add to their success.
Van Riemsdyk stumbles to the corner. Trickle there for Pezzetta, and he roofs one. Pezzetta makes it 3-love for Montreal.
In. It's 3-0. Here's the wipeout. The Caps were hoping that was going to be a trip, but it was just a wipeout. They pounce on the loose biscuit, and there it is under the bar for the top guy, Pezzetta, who gives a much. Well, you talk about feeding offenses, and all three goals, they fed them to the Montreal Canadiens. This one, a wipeout by TPR down low, leads to a loose puck. Pezzetta puts it in the corner. They win the draw. There's the toe pick, and now they move it around and get a broken play top corner. And with that, we're going to have a goalie change. Darcy Kuemper coming in for Lindgren.
Swinging out of his own end for Montreal. Speed to the outside. Another centering pass for Anderson, just misfired. By Samuel Montembeau, afforded a 3-goal lead to protect at the outset. If you're just tuning in, Montembeau with a kick out save on Pacioretty. Out wide for Ferravari off of his blade. Just now 3 minutes to go in the first. Montembeau left a juicy rebound there.
And your brain working in unison here to get back in this hockey game.
Caufield jets from end to end. Snapshots a routine stick save for Kuemper. His first shot faced. Brandon Gignac picks up Yoel Armia.
Then Anderson lets it fly right to the glove of Kemper. He'll hold. Dallas. The Capitals will make their way to Sunrise, Florida to see the Panthers on Thursday. A game you'll see on Monumental. Locker reacts, whoa.
I'm glad to see him get up. Here's the drive. A little bit of a hook on the back check there. And there's the stick and the body. Thank goodness he hit the middle bar that has good coverage and good padding. T.J. Oshie looks no worse for wear.
T.J. Oshie, prior to the bye week and all on this draw, lost it. Ovechkin fires off the post. Rebounds underneath Montembeau long enough for a whistle. The referee's losing sight of the puck post.
This must be the post end because that's three pipes that were hit. Two in the first by Montreal and now Ovi in the second. Here it is, the win of the draw. Hard load shot and skips off that post past the right pad. Fortunately for the goalie, Montembeau, the puck slides right underneath.
Waits, fires, had it broken up in front. Condotta was there. Ovechkin, snapshot through, gobbled up by Montembeau just as the power play expired.
And the Caps may be going short, and it's going to be, look like Connor McMichael. There's the shot, and then there's the head and the pull of the helmet by Connor McMichael. Watch it. There's Tom taking that shot. Connor McMichael, left side of the screen, is a guy being nicked for the minor penalty.
Jack Eye walks the line. Play it around. Savard waits and fires. Pad save by Kemper. Scratches. Ovechkin whirls this one over top of the head of Montembeau. Ferravari towards the cage. Deflection. Try stop. Rebound. Score! Alex Ovechkin.
Watch what happens. They get it to the point. The shot. And there's the ricochet. And look at that little pass by Strome. Right under the tape. He has eyes. His right eye is looking out. He sees Ovi. That freezes everybody. And it's a wide open net. Fantastic pass by Dylan Strome, who continues to impress. He has 32 points on the season. Ovi in double digits. And the goal
limits of their captain. Locker mentions 10 goals on the season now for the grade 8. He's had 9 multi-goal games against Montreal in his career. Gets away from Jack Eye. Jack Eye right there at his hip pocket. Feed it back. Van Riemsdyk off the fake. Fires. He sent that missile wide of Montembeau, who never flinched. He was screened. Be checking in with him from time to time throughout the telecast. Down to a turning Obey Kubel. Obey Kubel waits, then fires. Glove save Montembeau. No rebound. Malenstein mucking it up in front.
There's always a meeting of the minds in the paint.
Waits along the wall. Max Pacioretty in the front door. Great save, Montembeau. Rebounds loose. Pacioretty fires. Oh! Amazing defensive play by Savard.
And block saves the day here on their penalty kill. Here's the pass across. It'll come out. Watch the man in the crease. There's the assistant captain. That's why they like him so much as a great leader for Montreal, Savard. Here's the first save. A real good look on both pads off of Dylan Strome and the block.
Accelerates for Washington down the flank. Throwing some snow there at Matheson. Obey Kubel, jitterbugs, far point. Van Riemsdyk fires. That's gloved easily by Montembeau. That's it for Jensen. That long-range rocket was blocked. Dowd works the cycle, getting 5 men involved. Dowd wide up the gut there. Stopped and held by Montembeau.
Opportunity by Nick Dowd, rotating at the top. And there comes the shot. And along the wall, Anderson, watch the hit. And there's the skate coming up with his left leg. Caught the side of the head of Obey Kubel. It was Anderson's leg that flew. Yeah, they got St. Louis. Marty St. Louis, fourth line, trapped big time. They've been out for a long time and can't clear.
Backhand chance, stick save, Montembeau. Didn't get a shot triggered. Slefkovsky the other way, Suzuki, and then Caulfield. Bring it for Suzuki, he'll fire, trying to go top shelf for the hat trick there. Advancing with Slefkovsky. Play it on through for Yoel Armia. Armia turns, bad angle bit off the post. Point position for Ferravari, switch it. Van Riemsdyk fires, a routine stick save. Montembeau's been leaving some choice rebounds. The Capitals, Wilson taken to the boards. He'll twist it back. Martin Ferravari there for Washington. Van Riemsdyk lets it go. Stick save, Montembeau. Six-year-old Brandon Gignac is 74 in the white. He has the puck here. To the point for Savard. Fakes the blast. Closing in, fires. Armed away by Darcy Kemper. Here against the Habs. Down by 2 with 13 minutes left in regulation. Ferravari towards the goal and right to the breadbasket of Montembeau. That game. Van Riemsdyk on the crisscross. Trevor taking the puck for a ride here. Feeds it back. One-time blast. Ferravari kicked out of there by Montembeau. Helper now in four of his last seven, including one on the Ovechkin tally tonight. Evans closing. Evans waits. Off the curl and drag. Snapshot score. A beauty from Slefkovsky.
Well, this will make him the man in Montreal. These type of shots. Just a little drop pass right here from Evans, and then the shot. And it's deadly as he uses Ferravari as a screen. That shot, no chance for the goalie to pick up because of the way he curled it and then fired it in one motion, beating the glove side of Darcy Kuemper. Congratulations to Lars. He played his 1,000th game the other night.
Way to go. Off this draw, Carlson sets it. Slap shot on the way. Score! Goals in back-to-back games for Rasmus Sandin.
Key game. Right off the draw. Beautiful feed by Carlson. He is one of the best finding the wheelhouse. He's done it over the years. We know with Ovechkin. But he's got such a sense. Not only the speed, but the way he puts it into the right spot. So you don't have to move a whole lot. Off the draw, Strome will get the primary assist along with John Carlson. And Sandin is
counter punch, 3-on-2 developing. Feed it down low inside Wilson, and then sprawling Montembeau. A fantastic stop on Strome.
Nice here after that Sandin shot. Here's the post from John Carlson, short side, beats the glove, which has been a going concern. Montembeau has been very good. Nice sleight of hands there. Beautiful passing play. Ovi and Wilson joined, and then Sandin just can't tuck once but twice. Hits him in the mask, and then another follow-up shot right there. Hits his right leg, and it stays out of the net for them.
Shielding Arve Pinar from neutral zone.
It's amazing. This time of year, you start cheering for the other team. You're cheering for the Florida Panthers to come back and get that win.
32% on the power play. There's the Mantha forearm and elbow getting up.
Yeah, Kovacevic takes that
half board. Slefkovsky, who has the last Montreal goal. Matheson working to the outside. Matheson fakes the one-timer. Here it comes from Slefkovsky, another bullet. It's 5-2.
Here they set it up. A little fake by Matheson, freezes everybody, and look at the right side, wide open, and he goes far side blocker and beats the goaltender Darcy Kuemper, and the Montreal Canadiens have a 5-2 lead.
McMichael sweeps it back on top. Ferravari cross ice, and Riemsdyk fires, pad save, rebound. Montembeau there to cover. Caps fell behind in this one in the first 13 minutes of the game, 3-love. As Ovechkin closes for a pad save there, Montembeau. Van Riemsdyk scuttles this one in at the final horn. Montreal gets 2 points this Tuesday night, 5-2.
Yeah, poor start, doomed Darcy Kuemper and Charlie Lindgren.